up, you guys? It's Dre the Gamer right here. Welcome back to another video. Today we are at the antique truck show, the Uncle Sam chapter. Let's go look at these old trucks. Shifter knobs, there's two knobs. Oh yeah, this interior is in great condition. I don't get it though. What are those two sticks there? I know one is to change gears, but what's the other one for? So if you guys know what that is, please let me know in the comment section down below. I wonder if those are leather or vinyl seats. Wonder. Pretty good condition for a truck from the 50s. Ooh, what's this? This is some fire engine from back in the day, it looks like. Ooh, damn. This thing's old, 1926. Wow. It's a three-cylinder engine, it looks like. Or no, it's a six-cylinder. My bad, guys. It's a six-cylinder. It's like a V6, probably. Yeah, it's probably a V6. An American Truck Simulator. Mm-hmm. They have not changed the design since what, 30 years at least?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I guess it's a good design though since it's been changed.
Semi trucks don't even still, not even all of them have airbags. Well, I guess you don't really need them. They don't even have back.
Unless they fuck my kettle with the same truck.
What truck is this? It said Studebaker on the back, but I've never heard of a truck like called Studebaker. I'm not that good on older cars. Interior is pretty nice. Yeah, right there, Studebaker. Never heard of that brand. Thank you. sure you follow my Twitch. My Twitch is Dre_thegamer_YT. Follow me on Twitch, guys. Well, I guess that wraps up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you guys want more videos like these, and have a good day.